real busy. Ecology Garden here, 21st September 2013, and that is a little assassin bug. And I've had two bite me today, and the big cousins, the big relatives from South America, are what killed Charles Darwin. And this is the first time I know that I've been bitten by a member of the assassin bug family. And it's incredibly painful for such a tall, well, it's not incredibly painful, but it's surprisingly painful for such a tiny little insect.